In this video, we'll learn how to combine .configs into a pack and generate multiple .configs in one go. Let's take a look at what to build. We want to mail a quote, and this quote has to have the terms and conditions attached. So one big document or two separate documents. This is the choice that we want to make. Let's get started. We create a new pack, give it a name, then add our leading .config. So that's the document, the initial document that we want to generate. In this case, it is the quote. When we have that done, of course, we click the save button. And when it's saved, we go to related. See, this is our quote that we are wanting to create. We have saved it to files. That's our configuration. Now we go to related and we're gonna add a pack. Our second .config, that's of course our terms and conditions, and we can also specify an order. Means that if you want to have two or three documents, .configs attached here, then this order becomes very important, of course, because then in that case, it can be the first, the second, the third document that we do not mix up and that we keep the order in which you want to generate these documents and attach them to your quote. Now that we have our documents attached, our leading documents and our extra document, our terms and conditions, let's first try this pack and then see how to further on the configuration. For that, we go to an opportunity, of course. We select one opportunity that has some opportunity line items. And we're going to go to edit page. On the edit page, we're going to add our PDF butter component and configure our pack. We select the component. That's our PDF butter component. Let's add it to the top. And then let's start configuring our pack. We don't need the locales and the alternatives. Those are other videos that we have. We just want to have our pack. So we copy the pack ID from the bar. You can, of course, also use the unique identifier of the pack. That would make it easier to migrate these configurations to other orgs. We select the name of the pack and then the merge type. In this case, it's NOM, that's the standard merge type, means your documents will not get merged. If that's what you want, that's fine, then you have two separate documents in one go, one click. But if you choose merge, then of course these two documents will be glued together. We don't want to upload additional files, so let's uncheck that one and then let's give it a try. I think all looks good here. Further on configuring our setup. Okay, seems like we have what we need. So when we click the button, we accept that two documents are added to our files overview. You know that files are also shown in notes and attachments. So I click the button, that was fast. And as you can see, indeed, two files have been added, our quote and our general conditions file. As you can see, there are now two files. So we selected the merge type NOM. That means the two files will not get merged. When we would select the merge type merge, you can already expect what's going to happen, then the files will be merged. So let's take a look. Let's go to edit page. It's as easy as that. We just go to our Lightning component. And we are going to configure that. Of course, all of these settings can be done also from our button integration or from Apex. All of that is perfectly possible. The merge with lowercase is not possible. It has to be exactly the merge as above. So it has to be merged in uppercase. So that's the only thing I have to change here. I save my configuration. Let's go back to our opportunity, click the button, and guess what's going to happen now? Instead of two files, I would expect only one file to be generated. Okay, let's give it a try. Now, what I see, indeed, only one file was added. So in total, I have three files. I had already two. Now with one file added, I have three files. Let's take a look at the preview. I see that's our quote, and I see that it's our terms and conditions. And now everything is nicely glued together in one big document. So the files are actually merged. And when they were not glued together, you can see that these were actual separate documents.